No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage can. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Someone should have taken a gun safety class. Shark is now a team, and we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision-making. Thank you. This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. I used to buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contained 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil. While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value. The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror. Bull shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. A local critic once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the bayou, but Beauregard was functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was. A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth. The seawolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Thank you. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. Remember, if you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. While the state of Dead Horse Lake is alarming, we can be assured that a new era of environmental stewardship will restore order to our treasured wild places. We appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. The shark returns once again to her safe haven.